for a goblet hip hinge. Hold the weight on your chest, squeeze the weight between your forearms. Stand with your feet together and your butt about a foot and a half, 2 feet away from a wall. Hinge at the hips, keeping your back stiff and tight. Stick your butt out until you touch the wall. Come back forward without losing your balance or without rolling off of your toes. Toes have to stay on the ground, otherwise you're just falling into a wall.